Mom? Oh, you're frozen. You wouldn't mind if I took $20 from your wallet then, right? Thanks.
Do you have a pencil I can borrow?
Yeah, I think so.
Also, do you know why, like, everyone's frozen today?
No, I guess I haven't really noticed.
So many teachers are frozen, I heard them talking about just canceling school.
I'm sure they'll be unfrozen eventually. Hello, Mia. She's frozen too? Who am I gonna sit with at lunch?
Mr. Michaels got stuck while using the toilet, so we have no class today.
Most of this classroom is frozen. Only me and you aren't... Okay, now just me. I need to find somebody else who can move. Hello? Hello? Am I the only one who's not frozen?
Come right down this way, gentlemen.
Shit, I need to hide.
As you can see, my plan worked. Everyone in this school is frozen. Now all we have to do is brainwash.